Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today our topic is Agni 5. Agni 5 is an Indian nuclear capable intercontinental ballistic missile developed by Defense Research and Development Organization DRDO. The missile is believed to have a range of around 5000 to 8000 km. It is a three-stage road mobile and solid-fueled missile which is transported by a truck and launched via a canister. Its type is intercontinental ballistic missile. Its unit cost is 50 crore. Its mass is 50,000 kg, its length is 17.5 meter, its diameter is 2 meter. Its warhead is a strategic nuclear weapon. Its warhead weight is 1,500 kg. Its engine is a 3-stage solid rocket. Its propellant is solid fuel. Its operational range is 5,500 kilometers. Its maximum speed is Mach 24 or 29,401 km per hour. Its guidance system is ring laser gyroscope inertial navigation system. Agni 5 is primarily for enhancing India's nuclear deterrence against China. Until recently, the longest range missile India had was Agni 3, with a range of 3000 to 3500 km. This range was not sufficient to reach targets on the extreme eastern and northeastern region of China. Most of the important economic centers of China lay on its eastern seaboard. The missile will allow India to strike targets across Asia and into Europe. The missile's range will allow India to strike all of China from Agni 5 bases in central and southern India, farther away from China. The missile is also likely to be similar to other missiles of the range of 10,000 km. So this was our video on Agni 5. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching. We'll be right back.